especially down here.
Oh,
all right. The first step. Okay. So take that off.
The monstrosity will win.
Uh-oh.
Parker.
He always does.
Parker.
Yeah.
Get over here. This is your group.
Oh, I don't want you to
TJ, quit recording for a minute, please.
Okay, I do.
You guys do realize it's the last time I have you in this room, so it's the pace that you guys go whether you get tested or not.
That didn't work out right. That means you fail.
Nope, that means you win.
Because you made everyone else fail.
I don't care. Because you guys didn't win.
Oh my god.
You guys are frustrating me last day I have you.
Jose!
How much weight is it at?
I don't know.
A lot.
Enough. It's not breaking in.
Damn.
Oof.
What's don't let it wobble like together? That, Parker.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Hey, how much is a book weight?
Just do it at the same time when you put books.
When it's all done, we're going to calculate the weight it was. You guys are stressing me out. All
right.
It's like this nonstop. It's like walking through the zoo with like 3-year-olds. How much is this? What's this? Which is this?
No.
Let's test first. And then we'll do it. Oh my god. The problem is you guys grabbed every textbook I own and set them all the same. So I can't tell that. They're all going to vary a little bit.
They are.
Perfect symmetry.
Far from it.
No one.
You're like totally
using books of varying
why
sizes.
Why are they not the same?
The fact this thing is even holding is impressive.
Yeah, for real.
Obviously, looks don't count in engineering.
Yeah!
It's supposed to
obviously.
Be
obviously!
Okay, let's just start putting them down here. I feel like it's gonna fall.
It is real.
Was that gonna work?
What if this one breaks the record?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I think it works. Stop.
Okay, well, we're touching the ground over there.
Well, you gotta start loading your side because technically it's not supporting.
I don't even.
It's touching the ground.
Well, obviously, the entire weight of the earth is on there now. Okay.
How is this so uneven?
Have you ever been on a teeter totter?
Yeah. Parker didn't know I made it. It's like Parker on one side.
That's true.
Gerlach. Parker didn't go on many teeter-totters when he was little.
I was a big kid.
Okay, take the last two books off.